Ari Bowie. I just see so many of you here tonight. We beat the game. Yes. Alright. Welcome to tonight's spectacle. You take use of this time to sort of have a little breather before we go into the next part. We're gonna slow things down a little. I'm gonna do so with a song that has a slight culinary theme. Gastronomic, if you will. Yes. You know where we go. So let me not delay this furthermore, but to now introduce to you tonight's Sisters of Sea. Hello, how are you? Enchanté. Courtesy of London, goddammit, come on. Manners. Within a moment or two, I will condemn these two lovely ladies into the so-called pit. So, let's just say that some of you people here in the front will get somewhat of a physical treat. Now, it is very important that you understand that that physical treat is not that nature that you might think, you dirty fucker. So, even though it's very tempting, don't put any fingers anywhere with a shoe. Alright? You get that? Do you understand? Alright. It is no laughing matter. I've gotten fingers where it wasn't supposed to be, and it's not funny. So, I condemn you now to go to George. He will show you the way to the pit. Alright. Big round of applause. Now obviously the rest of you all, you can grab each other's asses as much as you want. This is for the people in the front who can actually grab something. Yeah? Yeah. Alright. We're gonna do a song now that is about eating flesh. But it is also a song about drinking to blood. How do you like drinking blood, London? Show you.
Thank you.
Get your little beauty sleep. Thank you. one more song, do you think you're done? Ali and Shook. We have met each other many, many times. You should know us better by now. You honestly believe you meet me with a crappy ending like that? Better get our relationship back on track. One way to get a relationship back on track, or maybe to start one, is by achieving some orgasms together. How do you like that? Would you like to achieve an orgasm or two together with us here right now? Oh, well, anyways, if you don't want to get too sticky, you might want to try to get the gold instead. We're going to have fun, huh? Have fun. We're going to do a song now to finish this shindig off. A song that sort of illustrates how a female orgasm can be achieved in a slightly overcomplicated but ritualistic manner. So, it doesn't have to be that complicated. Just go home together and, you know, give it a good push or two. Do what is needed. If it doesn't work the first time, do it the second time, goddammit. Yeah. If you invest time into it, you will become a very popular man. Or so I've read. Well, anyways, people of London, England and beyond. Thank you all for being here tonight. You've been a fantastic crowd. Thank you. And the deepest of my heart. Thank you. Conclusively, I give you monsters. To the sound of the monsters fly, there is fences and roof rock, black candles burn lives alive.
false.